Hey guys, how's it going? Welcome back to my channel. I'm sorry that I am completely natural right now. No hair extensions, no makeup, don't even have a bra on. I've been having like the absolute most like lazy day ever, just playing World of Warcraft. And my mom came home from work, and on her way back I told her to stop at the post office because there was a package there for me. And basically I bought Olaplex, which is a super raved about kind of hair miracle product that used to only be available to professionals, like who had a hair license and everything. But I guess, I don't know when it happened, it was probably a while ago, but it became available to everyone. So I decided to order it. It was pretty expensive. I got four products, the shampoo, the conditioner, the hair perfector, and a new one, kind of an oil of sorts. So it's the number three hair perfector, and then the four and the five are the shampoo and conditioner, and then there's a number six, which is kind of a newer hair oil product. So I have been trying to watch a few videos about how to use the products. I'm assuming the shampoo and conditioner are just kind of usual shampoo and conditioner, just better because it's Olaplex, and obviously it's a good brand with not all the bad stuff that you find in your usual kind of cheap like drugstore shampoos and stuff, which I haven't really been using. I typically use Nexxus shampoo and conditioner, which it can be found in drugstores, but it's like on the higher end side of things. So yeah, my hair's been getting pretty good. I am gonna definitely be trying these out in a second, but I just wanted to give you guys kind of a hair update before I use them. So obviously my hair has been bleached many times over the years. I recently have been, over the last 3 or so years, I only go to the salon to get my hair bleached. I do not mess around with bleach at home by myself anymore because I've been there and done that and totally have destroyed my hair. And yeah, so I used to have black hair many years ago and I bleached it to blonde on my own. Got really, really screwed up. Since then I've gotten a lot of trims and have only proceeded with bleach at the salon. So for the most part my hair is generally in a more healthy state because I'm pretty sure all of the original bleaching that I had done from the black to the blonde has at this point either broken off or been cut off, but obviously my hair is still not in a perfect state. The last time I have touched bleach at all is like 8 months ago, so I have very, very long roots. When I change my hair color from, because I do like purples, blues, any unnatural kind of color, I do not bleach in between. I just try to fade it as much as I can with like Head and Shoulders shampoo, and yeah, I just throw colors on over top. So I have been treating it pretty well. I do not use heat tools often, maybe at max once a week on like one or two pieces just in the front. So yeah, that's kind of a bit of a history behind my hair. I'm hoping that this will be a lifesaver and that my hair will actually start to grow more rapidly because there still is a little bit of issues with breakage, but I'm just hoping that this will kind of help to make things better. Again, I'm really sorry about my face and no makeup, but I'm too lazy, I'm gonna be hopping in the shower, so whatever. So I did kind of want to give you guys some close-ups of the, I guess, what my hair looks like at the ends. It's decent, there's obviously, it's pretty dry looking, but it's all right. It's not too bad. It's not like it's completely fried. It is not like stretchy when it's wet or anything like that. This is the back. And then this is the back of my hair, so it's like decently long. I hope that you guys can see this. It's not like horribly short, but I have been wearing extensions for the last 7 years of my life, and I am just dying to have hair down to my butt, so this is kind of what the plan is with this. So this is the shampoo, so the number four. Pretty tiny, it's like not even as big as my hand, which sucks. And then same size for the conditioner, the number five product. I do think that they look very nice, like they're super simple. I know that you can't really see them because of the lighting, but that's okay. And then we have the number three, which is kind of like the most raved about product because it was like the only one that you were allowed to like take home with you from the salon. So this was originally the only product that you could get your hands on, so this one's supposed to be really good. One other thing to mention about this is not a like conditioning product. A lot of people I've seen like reviews online being like, oh, it doesn't make my hair soft. It's not meant to make your hair soft. It's meant to rebond the strands of your hair essentially to repair split ends, kind of, sort of. So yeah, this one is not conditioning, it's just more working on physically repairing your hair, whereas this newer one that they've come out with, as far as I'm aware, is more of like an oily kind of restore moisture kind of products. So I'll be back in a bit and let you guys know what I think of them. I have a feeling it's going to be more of like a long term, like over time you'll see more results opposed to just once and it's like, oh my god, it's a miracle. So we will see. I hope you guys enjoy this video. Thank you for bearing with my makeupless self. Okay, so I just wanted to give you guys like an update because I have the number 3 stuff on right now. I did not film me putting it on because I just didn't want to. So basically, you're supposed to use this before the shampoo and the conditioner. So I just basically wet my hair like in the tub with like the bath water, not the shower, if that makes sense. And then I just towel dried my hair a little bit. And then I put on, it says to saturate it pretty well. So I basically just did, I'll just put some more on. It just took like little amounts at a time and just kind of kept applying it everywhere until my hair got to the point where it felt saturated. So I probably put that little amount onto my hand like 10 times. Yeah, so I didn't want to do like it in one big blob. I wanted to make sure that I got it everywhere and everything like that. And then afterwards, I decided to brush it out with a wide tooth comb. So I've already done this, but I don't know about you guys, but when I just like wet my hair and don't have like conditioner in it and everything, my hair is very, very knotty. So as I was applying the number 3, it was still very like, just that kind of knotted feeling. So I was like, I'm gonna very carefully brush this through with my wide tooth comb just to evenly distribute it and just make it feel like it's more sleekly through my hair, if that makes sense. So I've had this on for about 15 minutes now. I just wanted to give you guys an update. I don't know why I keep combing it, but yeah, obviously I can't really tell if it's doing anything yet. And it does actually surprisingly feel kind of conditioning, even though it literally says on it it's not a conditioner, and I told you guys it's not meant to be, but it feels like it's doing something, even though it's probably too early to know for sure. But I'll probably leave it on for 40-ish minutes, and then I will go ahead and use the shampoo and conditioner and give you guys an update once that is done as well. Okay, so I'm back from having my shower, and oh my god, when I got in and started rinsing out the number 3 stuff, I didn't think I would be like, oh my god, this is a miracle, but it felt insane. I can't even explain it to you guys. It almost felt as though each one of my strands were like more full, like as if it literally went in and like rebuilt them. Like, I don't know, I could just feel a difference. My hair felt like thicker and it actually did feel softer. I can't really fully explain how amazing it was, but I was just like in shock. It just felt like I have never felt it that way when it's wet before, so maybe it was more damaged than I realized, and it was just like, I don't know, I would definitely say holy crap, this was like amazing. The shampoo, I used like a quarter sized amount and it like sudsed up so much, and I feel like you don't even need to use like as much as I did, and I thought that I was using like a really tiny amount. And I like massaged it into my scalp super good, and I don't usually like put the shampoo on my ends, but because it is a bond rebuilder kind of thing, I did sort of, I didn't like lather it into my ends, but I did kind of smooth the sudsy bits over the length of my hair, and that felt super nice. So I kind of massaged that into my scalp for like a minute before I rinsed it out. Then I put the conditioner in, which again, that felt amazing too. I can't explain it, you would have to try it for yourself. I combed it through with my wide tooth comb and I clipped it up, and I also used a shower cap over top just to like retain all the moisture and make sure that there was no water like rinsing any off before I was ready to actually rinse it out for real. So I kept it on for about probably 5 or 6 minutes, rinsing that out. Felt super good, and now here we are. I'm out of the shower. I wrapped my hair in a t-shirt because I like to use a t-shirt instead of like a towel because it's more gentle on your hair, and I now just kind of have like damp towel dried hair, and we're gonna be using this number 6 bond smoother, and I'm so excited. And I will be blow drying my hair afterwards as well, and then doing like a final update once my hair is. Okay guys, so I'm back from blow drying my hair and I literally cannot believe how amazing it feels. I can't even believe that this happened with just one use. Like, I know it was 4 different products, so it's pretty good, but I thought it would take a few weeks to really be like, oh my god, my hair. And holy god, guys, I don't know if you can tell, I feel like it looks really, really good. it's pretty straight considering like I haven't straightened it. It was just blow dried and it's like just very sleek. And I usually, sorry, I keep trying to burp. I usually have a lot of like flyaway frizzy hairs at the top and I like don't at all. And I barely touched the number 6 product to my root area because you're not supposed to, but just the tiniest residue that I had on my hands, I smoothed over the top. And I just can't even believe, I feel like it's so shiny. It feels so healthy and so soft. Before I used this, I felt like I could run my fingers through my hair. And once I got down to like the bottom part, like where usually you do have like the really dry broken bits, I could like feel them so obviously before, and now it's like I can't really tell where it like starts because it feels like it's not starting at all. If that makes any sense at all. I almost feel like my hair looks longer right now. Like I feel like just because of how like sleek it made it, it just feels like it's longer or something. I don't know. It feels thicker and it just feels like healthy hair. It feels like my hair hasn't been bleached. I don't know how to explain it. I legitimately do not see split ends. When I first started, I looked at my hair very closely and I could easily pick out like, oh, there's a split end, there's a split end. I do not see them anymore. I don't know if I'm going crazy, but, okay. Can you guys tell a difference? Because I don't know what my camera's picking up. My camera's kind of trash. I've had like the same one for many years. But I just, it's so nice. And also I did not use purple shampoo, obviously, because I was using the Olaplex stuff. And I feel like my hair is even more like vibrantly like silver, even though like it wasn't perfectly silver before. It's just kind of the way that my hair faded after having like pastel purple on it. So I just feel like it looks a lot more shiny and vibrant. I don't have the words to explain it, but do you guys think it looks better? Because I definitely do. I'm sorry for like rambling so much. I'm just like, I'm shook. I've tried so many things on my hair, like everything. I've used like the Nexxus shampoo and conditioner, the Macadamia shampoo and conditioner, and like the hair mask. I've tried so many like oils and just, I can't even explain to you how much stuff I have tried, and this is just, it beats them all. I swear to God, if you have like damaged hair and you've tried everything and not Olaplex, like that's your biggest mistake. I feel dumb for not trying this sooner. I am legitimately shook. I feel like this is actually, it's so nice to the point that I would probably feel okay with going out without my extensions, and I can only imagine it's just gonna get better the more I use it. So definitely, you guys, let me know what you think. I'm kind of silly for not having my makeup all done up and everything for a video like this, but in a way, it's kind of like, hey, this is me and my raw self starting from the beginning using Olaplex. This is like true, honest opinions and first time use and everything. So here we are. I'll try to look more aesthetically pleasing next time. But I will be making a series of Olaplex videos. I can talk about, there's a truck going by, sorry. I can talk about like each product individually and give like very detailed how to use it. And I probably will get to the point where I'll do like watching me use it, you know, like actual physical demonstrations. I'm not very good at doing that stuff, but I'll figure it out. I feel like legitimately everyone needs to buy Olaplex. It is so good. The one time use I feel like has already changed my life. So yeah. So with that, thank you guys so much for watching. Please share this around if you have other friends who have damaged hair. I ended up spending, I think, around $200. So I got the set, the 3, 4, 5, and 6. I don't remember the exact price, but all I know is I paid about $30 in shipping, and then I got a $26 customs charge as well. So I'm pretty sure by the end of it, it was around $200 total. But if you like live in the US, I think you get free shipping and you won't have to pay customs. So probably around $150 for all 4 of these products. 100% worth it. Just treat yourself, do it. I swear it is life-changing. So yeah. So with that, thank you guys so much for watching. I will talk to you again soon.